Hi there, welcome back to Fred James. It's Wednesday, the 20th of December, and I'm officially at Christmas vacation. And that feels really, really good. I've just been doing some exercising and having a nice shower, so we're gonna hit in a shave before all the duties are waiting. A lot of preparations to do in during the day. So, what are we gonna share with you today? We're gonna do a bay rum shave. I'm gonna use bay rum from Barrister & Man, which is one of my very favorite bay rum scents. And this one, particular one, is in the old Glisson base. We have the matching splash. The brush of choice is my Maggard Granite 26mm synthetic knot. And the razor is a Winter Gillette. This is Gillette New Short Comb. Open comb there, it's a three-piece razor and it's from the early 1930s, and inside I've got a second use Gillette Nasset, and we're gonna finish the shave all off with this great stuff, Skin Balm from Elysian Soap. This is really, really good. I have tried her balm before with the stick scent, but this is unscented and it's great stuff. I just had to get my hand on that balm. So before we do anything else, let's wet the brush. Shaving with cold water as always. I have the soap soaking here just to soften up the top layer. I'm gonna take that soaking water and just get that out. Yeah, it's a really, really nice bay rum scent. And then we're gonna start loading the brush. Some 4 more days, and then it's Christmas. Are you well prepared? I feel I'm kind of prepared, but I always come to think of things I should have done. So I don't know. It's a lot on my list that I need to get done during the day, and during tomorrow. Not so much shopping, but preparations in the house. So, we better get this shave going. We're gonna load quite heavy, as we like to. There's no reason to scrimp on your soaps. More like so. That is a good amount of soap in that knot. Gonna add some cold water to the face. Scoop off excess lather, which is really, really pasty. And then rinse off the tub on the go here. I'm always rinsing my soaps with warm to hot, or actually quite hot water. Then the soap looks nice and clean afterwards. Probably waste a little bit of the top layer of the soap by doing that, but I'm fine with that. I want the soap pack to look nice and clean when I take it out the next time. This is really, really thick and pasty. So this will require some water to get onto that consistency I want. But that's okay, lathering is my favorite process, favorite part of the shave. So all I do, I just paint in water to the paste. Until the paste turns transparent pretty much all over, then I know I have worked my way down to the skin and I'm ready to build the lather. There's something about bay rum and Christmas, they just suit together in some kind of way, I think. Yeah, a double dipper there. Oops. One more dip and I think we are good to splay the brush. Yeah, you can see it. Really transparent. So, there we go. This is a big chunky handle, really comfortable to hold. It's a really nice knot. The old Gliss Always is a much higher volume kind of ladder than the newer bases from Barrister & Mann, but it is really really good and really really slick. I have never ever used a bad soap base from Barrister & Mann. But this is still really dry, so you need to get more water incorporated in that lather. I really really overloaded that brush, that's for sure. And I have a new clean t-shirt which is a mess already. Never learning on my mistakes. Story of my life. Just a second. I'm just gonna clean up a little bit about the mess down here. Trying to save the t-shirt as well as we can. Just continuing painting in water. Really, really creamy. More water. And a little touch more. And I think we are there. Look. Brush is really really filled up with leather and it's really really nice and shiny, really creamy, and it holds a lot of water in there. So we're gonna start the shave. First pass with the grain, 1.5 days of growth is what we are dealing with. This is a great, great razor. Really smooth. And the leather gloss feels really good on the skin. It's just falling off the razor head. You can see the razor is leaving tracks from the open comb on my face. That is a sign of a little bit wrong angle. So then I need to get more on the cap. Daytime shave today. Or lunch shave, almost. It's a little bit early for lunch, it's 10:30. It's, yeah, 10:30 really soon. I need to get this shave done and start on my to-do list. So that's a successive first pass. Always really good residual slickness on Barrister & Man. All right, over to pass number 2. So, really cold water in the pipes now in winter time. It's freezing on the fingers. Really smooth yet efficient razor. I have an ingrown on the side of my neck, so going a little bit carefully and gentle there. Like so, a quick rinse. Yeah, feels really, really good. Could have added more water to this ladder and started building it again, but I'm not gonna do that because What I really need now is the slickness. Because I have quite a heavy handle on that brush. It's really chunky. It's a very head heavy razor. The handle is hollow, so it's very much weight to the head. And as you can see, it's gold plated. I really enjoy it. I do also have a new long comb. I prefer the open one. What did I say? I prefer the short comb over the long comb. It feels smoother to my skin. Yeah, a couple of dots there. Really dry skin, so I tend to get those when the skin is dry. So, just doing the sideburns. Like there. Okay. Quick feel. Feels really good. Gonna rinse off cold water. Super cold. Oh. But it may have stopped those small weepers. We will see when we add the splash, which is alcohol based, if it starts leaking again. Shake that up. Good. Oh yeah. Yeah, a little burn. Nice burn. Great, great, great stuff. Let's strip the brush while the aftershave is drying a little bit. Lots of lather left in the knot. Just gonna wash out the brush down here in the sink. Like so, and then we're gonna, small whippers there. We're gonna end this really good shave with some fantastic, great stuff all from Edition Soap Co. in Pennsylvania. Shannon is doing a great job with all of our products. Comes in a nice tube. You don't need much of this stuff. It's a little dab. It's quickly absorbing into the skin. And makes your skin feel wonderful. Really soothing. Wow. Great stuff. Comes in a nice 50 milliliter tube. I think these balms runs for, I think it was 15 bucks, which is a really, really good price for a really, really good product. But then again, you can't go wrong with anything that comes from Elation. Soaps, splashes, balms. Now they also released pre-shave oil, which I guess is really good that as well. Well, that was the shave. Let's do a quick recap on what we have used, and then I need to get to working. Soap and splash was Bay Rum from Barrister and Man. Brush was the Maggard granite handle with the 26 mm synthetic knot. Razor was my Gillette new Shortcom common bar handle, and I finished the shave off with the balm and scented balm from Elation Soap. So that was all for now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, and until my next video, goodbye.